markers, bunch them up, and pretend that you're holding like a ping pong ball or a lime or something right here in your hand. You don't want your fingers crunched and you don't want it too wide. Try to make it as close to a spherical as